What's up with the beautiful world? All right, well, anyway, this is my first attempt at taking on the arch-tempered Karen. It doesn't go too well, as you're about to see. Kind of get my ass kicked a little bit. I was taking him lightly, thought he was sweet. I'm always helping everyone else with the tempered Karen, the 49 under rank assignment. But you know, started playing around a bit. Yeah. Ugh. Anyways, I won't be doing too much talking in this video. I don't rarely talk in my videos. But I hope you guys enjoy it. Watch me beat the hell out of this thing and also get my ass kicked. And yeah, I'll be playing a little bit of music in the background. Like always, if you don't like what the fuck I'm playing, mute that motherfucking TV, whatever the fuck he was on, cell phone, computer screen, and bump your own shit and enjoy.
Nomad Beach.
Mubs got beats.
wanted to let you guys know, for most of y'all wondering why I just threw that smoke bomb down. I normally actually do that so when I sleep bomb Karen, he wakes up and he actually will not notice where you are, so it gives you time to reload and do a follow-up shot or even, just evade and, just do something else. But I wasn't actually properly positioned right, so I wasn't in the smoke, so he actually did see me and charged me. But I do that a lot when I'm actually helping others out on their tempered Karen assignments. It works actually very well. I don't see a lot of people do it, but I actually do. I used to do it in the old Monster Hunters as well.
Smile! come softly.
Have it tempered, well, not tempered, but arch tempered Karen. I'm not gonna lie, when I hit him with them clusters and he finally died, I just I kind of went insane. I was like, oh my fucking god, thank you, finally. Shit, this thing has so much health. But yeah, I managed to do it after the
third try. It was like, god damn, just died twice. I need to stop playing around and get a little serious.
But yeah, he was a bit of a challenge. But I mean, you know, I guess I'll, you can kill him. And oof, I got 2 warrior stones from that. I wonder if you can actually get a hero. I mean, yeah, a hero. Oh, goodness, need some sleep in my life. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, if you actually made it this far, or if you just skipped it and actually just seen the, you know, final death kill, then hey, welcome. You missed every damn thing else, but hey, I'm glad you just stuck around just to see me murder this motherfucking thing. This magical pony. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for tuning in. Until next time. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay, I'm just shut up now. All right, guys. Ooh, love ya. Laters. I'm out.